It depends on how he gets through the game. He should be good to 100, depending on stress innings. But we'll have to evaluate as we go. But he should be good to go to 100. Strong enough, feels good enough.
As you watch him tonight, what are the signs that you look for that gives you comfort that he's physically doing fine?
For me, it's going to be balls down in the strike zone and strikes. If he can drive the ball to his glove side, I think that's important for him. That means he's finishing. He hasn't had any complaints about his shoulder. Even in his two rehab starts, he's been fine. His bullpen was great, no complaints. So I think that's good and that's strong, and he feels good about that. But, certainly for him at any time, the ability to get strike one and to drive the ball to his glove side is key. So that's what we'll look for.
I feel great. I feel ready to go. I'm excited to get back and go out there and do what I normally do every day is go out there and pitch.
What's this process been like for you? You'd never been on the DL before, and pretty much a month down, I'd imagine a little frustrating and just kind of not able to progress maybe as quickly as you had originally hoped, but you're back now. What's it all been like?
It's a step now into the right direction. You have to learn from the experiences, something like this, and learn to adjust from it. My thing is just making sure that I can always stay healthy, continue to do what I know how to do in the training room and working out, stay routine and not change anything. But when something like this happens, you have to learn how to listen now more to other players and stuff like that that have experienced something like this. And, it humbles you completely when you go out there and go into the minor leagues and going through all this experience. It's a different change.